think that we did it.
You see, Gutman's hitman. All right.
Come on in, sweetheart. Madame Beauvoir's little museum of lost things is always open.
Whoa. No touching. Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
Yeah, long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did all of us get here?
Look, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. But not me. This is our history. All we was, all we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations. Still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Found nothing for me today?
The insurgents took everything I had left.
What about your daughter? Clean, can she help you?
They took her too.
Just think, if this mission gets me killed, we'll never have to look at this town again.
Damn, it's hot as shit. That was better than dodging bullets out there.
And again, Dombrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. It cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Thank you.
Outrider, is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories. They weren't much better than meals on death row. There's some notes here.
Thank you.
some writing here. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. You stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it.
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
Oh, gee, come on, don't...
What the? Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up. Some kind of writing.